बिस्मिल्लाहिर रहमानिर रहीम। वेलकम टू अल मुनीर हाई स्कूल ई लर्निंग सिस्टम। दिस इज़ ऑनलाइन ओरिएंटेशन सेशन फॉर कोरोना वायरस एसओपीस एकेडमिक ईयर 2020-21। लेट्स गेट बैक टू स्कूल बाय स्टेइंग सेफ फ्रॉम कोरोना वायरस। Assalamu alaikum dear students, I hope you all are doing well. These were different kind of holidays in which you could not travel to hill station with your parents, nor you were able to enjoy fun factories or any playland. But this pandemic has taught us a lesson that by the grace of Allah, with courage and willpower, we can overcome worldwide challenges. By the help of Almighty Allah, deadly disease is under control and manageable, and your school is going to reopen inshallah as per scheduled dates. Sincerely, management, Al Munir High School. This is schedule for school reopening. Let's understand coronavirus. Coronavirus is a viral disease that has engulfed the whole world. There are millions of cases of coronavirus across the world, including Pakistan. Symptoms of coronavirus: cough, body ache, fever, headache, difficulty in breathing. SOPs for students during school. Students are not allowed to enter in school or sit in class without face mask. Hand sanitizer is mandatory for each student to bring in the school. Handkerchief or tissue is compulsory to bring in the school. Students will be checked on school gate with thermal temperature gun. In case of fever, they will not be allowed to enter the school. Don't send them to school if they are not feeling well or having symptoms like flu, cough, fever, headache and diarrhea. We will not allow them to sit in class for 2 weeks, as work will be provided on portal. If student is corona positive, before joining, negative report of corona test will be provided. Student of classes playgroup 2-5 will bring their lunch from home. Students are not allowed to share eatables with classmates. Students of class 6-10 will take their breakfast properly in the morning. Canteen will not be provided as there will be no assembly, lunch break, game period, etc. Water bottle is compulsory for each student. In case student is absent or taking short leave due to any medical reason, medical certificate will be provided. There will be no parent meeting during morning time and home time. All parents' concerns will be attended on school phone numbers. Make sure your child to follow all SOPs in school. Your cooperation with school will be highly appreciated. Stay informed, stay safe. Wear mask. Bring lunch from home. Do not touch your eyes or nose. Cover mouth and nose with tissue paper or elbow while coughing or sneezing. Do not touch surfaces. Do not shake hands. Wash hands regularly with soap for 20 to 40 seconds. Keep distance of 6 feet. Learn hand washing. Wet your hands. Apply soap on all sides. Make foam and rub hands properly. Scrub palms and back of your hands. Wash all sides. Dry hands with clean towel or air dry. How to wear mask? Wash hands before touching mask. Do not touch mask after wearing. Discard mask after 8 hours. Stay protected. Just wave. Do not shake hands. Sharing is not caring. Don't share your mask with others. Bring your own pencil, sharpener, and rubber. Bring lunch from home. Sanitize hands after touching surfaces. The first word revealed of the Quran was Iqra. Read. Seek knowledge. Educate yourself. Be educated. A father can give his son nothing but better than a good education. Thank you so much for listening. These are the contact details. So thank you so much.